thing, going dancing in the rain.
January feeder cattle futures up a dime at 143.47. March up 72 cents, 144.35.
It's sunny in the afternoon, going up to about 65. More showers roll in on Saturday night, scattered showers and thunderstorms Sunday. I'm meteorologist Steve Hamilton in the PanhandlePost.com Weather Center.
Sweeter in this town, could it be it's the same as the last? I swear I've seen your face elsewhere before, just as familiar as a bottle and a glass.
Weather system is going to be impacting us today, combined with dangerously cold air with occasional snow and blowing snow. Temperatures fall to near zero, wind chills at 10 to 20 below.
Way below zero, and that's going to be hard on equipment, hard on cattle, hard on people.
Blizzard warnings issued for western parts of Nebraska, also for northeastern Colorado, or we can call it a historic winter storm Almer, to bring lots of heavy snow, lots of heavy rain, icy conditions, severe weather, very strong damaging winds with this storm system. We could be looking at the strongest winter storm in several years.
Rangers are preparing for this storm. Blizzard conditions can be extremely dangerous for livestock, especially young and newborn calves.
Ranchers in Kiowa tell us they are already taking the steps needed to make sure their animals will be safe because they know they won't be able to handle those high winds.
Wet spring blizzard has been tough on a lot of us, including farmers who are right in the middle of calving season.
Right around 2 inches per hour at times. That will create a blanket of snow out there, and then creating reduced visibility. The winds coming from the north and northwest, right around 38 to 40 miles an hour. Gusts could certainly be stronger than that too, and this will be the recipe for blizzard conditions and near whiteout conditions for an extended period of time. We will see winds pick back up on the backside of this system, so between 40, 45, maybe even 50 mile an hour gusts.
Thank you. wind chill warning is in effect until 11 a.m. on Thursday. So once again, Hyannis Public Schools and Gordon Rushville Public Schools will have a two-hour late start due to the very cold and snowy conditions. Stay tuned to WQ Country for additional information.
Ranchers also try to give cows as much hay in advance to keep them heavy. Beyond that, this family can only ride out the storm along with their animals.
Weather Service is concerned, and we are concerned for a high snowfall event and a high snowfall rate, meaning we could see snowfall rates between 1.5 to 2 inches per hour for several hours on end, which would then transpose or transpire to a higher snowfall total for some of you out there. Some of those heaviest snowfall amounts in this triangle may come between, say, the Black Hills of South Dakota, Casper, Wyoming, Denver, Colorado, right around 10 o'clock this morning. But even as we punch through the day, this storm does not let up, folks. Casper, Denver, still in that triangle, that darker shade of blue there for the heaviest snow. All right, just now into us, word from the Nebraska State Patrol that every highway and state road in the Nebraska Panhandle now closed.
This is as winter storm Ulmer brings blizzard-like conditions to the western part of the state. So joining us on the phone right now is Nebraska Governor Pete Ricketts. Thanks so much for joining us.
My pleasure. Thanks for having me on today.
Well, tell us what the latest situation is in western Nebraska into the Panhandle area. They've just been getting hammered with some terrible snow and damaging winds.
We actually just had a snowstorm last week, and we got another one coming in that you've just been talking about. The blizzard that's coming in is expected to dump a lot of snow, 20 inches or more, and that is on top of 50, 60 mile an hour winds.
You want me to check the rest real quick?
Yeah.
Blizzard-like conditions have made travel across the state basically put it in a standstill. Channel 8 Eyewitness News reporter Pierce Corlett joins us now with more. Pierce?
Yeah, that's right, Brent. The weather has left over 100 people stranded. Conditions are so bad, Governor Ricketts has issued an emergency declaration.
Hello. The river's up a little bit and it's running pretty fast, I think from all the snow melt from over a little bit west, but it's not nearly as bad as what everybody's getting on the eastern side of the state.
Truly devastating floods have hit the state of Nebraska. 74 cities, 65 counties in that state have declared emergencies.
This really is the biggest disaster as far as damage we've ever faced in our state.
From Nebraska to Wisconsin, historic river flooding from rapid snowmelt and ice jams, leaving at least two dead and two missing.
They think there may be as many as a million calves lost in Nebraska. That's catastrophic, and we're going to do everything we can to help those people get back on their feet.
Let's go back to the feeder cattle market now. This front month was higher, still is. It's up 60, and now the rest of the months have followed suit. August is up 33 at 167.8, September up 15 at 162, October up 20 at 162.22. Okay.
Your mothers and your brothers and your sisters and your fathers and everybody walking this land, no matter your race, your creed, your tribe, whose nation you defend, with open hearts, open minds, lend a helping hand each time to the mothers and the brothers and the sisters and the fathers, everybody walking this land. All you believers, pretenders, bona fide sinners, everybody walking this land. No matter your church, your faith, your sign, who's lying in your den, all seeing eyes in Jesus Christ, we're all living in a paradise.
When you take a look at our feeder cattle market here in the feeders, you have your August contract down 88. We're at 136.93, and we have that September contract 97 lower at 137.03. That's almost exactly $2 above where we were earlier for the low this morning. So a fairly sharp comeback here on the cattle market so far.
You're right on, guys. 56 AM right here. Yep. Oh, nice green and light. $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50, $1.50